Hey guys, this is me, Jade Fox. Welcome back to another video. As you can see, it's a snowy Monday morning and it's going for around 10 11 a.m. at Jade Fox headquarters. I'm just sitting in my gaming chair right now. I'm just watching the snow. They're calling 1 to 3 inches of snow today, and then rain and snow showers this afternoon. So today's gonna be one heck of a day today. So excuse me, guys. Anyway, guys. I'm just sitting here. I might jump on the Xbox in a little bit. So, hey guys, I guess I'll chat about you guys in a little bit.
Hi guys, so Cody is over at my neighbor's house right now, and he's redoing all the wood that's on the outside of this little brown house, also known as a brown cabin. Yeah, I don't know how he's working outside in this weather, cause it's really come down pretty good now. I don't know how in the heck he's working in this weather. Yeah, so I don't know. I don't know if my neighbors are there still or they went home. I don't know, because usually on every single weekend my neighbors write to stay an extra day up here. Why? I don't know. It's just how they are. But yeah, Cody's over there looking outside in the cold, in the snow. And I also checked the weather station, and it looks like that it's supposed to be a little bit warmer on next week. It's supposed to be in the high 40s next week, so I'm looking forward to that. Oh, there's Cody right there. I guess you'd see him. But yeah, so I don't know how he's looking in this weather, but I don't know. Check back.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go out and plow again. So yeah, here we go. All right, guys. Everything is all plowed and cleaned up. I did the garage, as you saw in the video just now. I did the driveway up here, and yeah, that's all I did. And I didn't do Craig Bill's house because he won't be up till next weekend, so I didn't even bother with doing his driveway. Craig Bill, if you're watching this video, I'm sorry I didn't do your driveway because I didn't think that you need it plowed because you'll be up next weekend, so why not even bottle. So yeah guys, so I got all cleaned up around here. Looks pretty good, and the snow actually stopped. It's 2:31 right now p.m. and the snow came probably around 9:30. I believe that's when it came, somewhere around there. And and it just came so, it came down so hard. So yeah, we probably got like about 4 inches. Yeah. So all right guys, I just wanted to show you guys that it's all cleaned up around here. And yeah, so I'll chat about you guys in a little bit. All right guys, so that's gonna do it for this one. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed, give a big like, and don't forget to grab a hammer and hit that subscribe button, and turn on post notifications so you guys don't miss a video in the future. So hey guys, really didn't do too much filming today. Well, I mean, I woke up this morning, and you guys saw Cody working out in the snow, and then I went out and plowed snow. So I guess I did a little bit of something. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching, and remember, subscribe, turn on post notifications bell, and share with your friends, and all that good stuff. Also, guys. And also, guys, follow me on Snapchat, which is PhilBarr15, and follow me on Instagram, which is GTFox15. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, guys.
Jake the Fox, boom, 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 Jake the Fox, Jake the Fox, Jake the Fox, Jake.